Use. frustrated. He really loves Christmas, and I know he wants to be home.
Who put the electrons we're gonna talk to him?
I love those guys.
Me too.
I hope he'll help us right now, but that's a perfect time to remember what God did for us at Christmas.
At first Christmas, people were feeling in the dark, alone. They wanted a savior, but were losing hope that he would come.
Don't try to sell him anything. That's the official soundbite of Christmas, the one that we're supposed to believe. But that's not reality. Christmas doesn't make everything perfect. There are still real problems in the world. Christmas won't make the storm clear up so that we can get back to our families.
No, but Christmas reminds us that God hasn't forgotten about us. The word Emmanuel means God with us.